Okay, so we're doing a walkthrough of the Elder Scrolls Online, the main quest. Now, if you start out as a new character and you have the Morrowind expansion, which is, you'll start out in Vardenfell, and then to get to the main quest, I think I'm Daggerfall Covenant, but it's Daven's Watch. So you go here, you should already have the Way Shrine unlocked. And then I was just walking around the city, and you'll find this hooded figure right here. And then you talk to them to start the main quest.
My benefactor wishes to speak to you about a matter that will affect this region. If my benefactor wished it, my benefactor awaits nearby. Do not tarry.
All right, and here we go. Let me turn on that quest. Okay, and this is my character. Right now I am level 5, and I'm gonna be a wood elf archer. So we'll go talk to the benefactor. That's not good. I think we just died. I still got my weapons, so that's good. Alright, and I'll probably be doing most of this walkthrough in first person, just so you guys know. I just prefer it because I used to play Skyrim like that.
Let's get out of here, my friend.
Oh, and I'm running a Nightblade too.
Come here. We need to talk. The Prophet. He's a prisoner here too. It was very dangerous for him to speak to you, even for a moment. You must think you can help me.
Help you do what?
I came out, of course. Believe me, I can use all the help I can get. That blind old man is the only person alive who can help us get back home. Tamriel's a long way from here.
Where do we go from here?
These tunnels will eventually take us to the Towers of Eyes. That's where we'll find the Sentinels.
Sentinels?
Magical constructs created by Molag Bal to guide his vision in cold armor. The Sentinels are connected. If we destroy one, the others will be blinded. With any luck, that will buy us the time we need to free the Prophet.
Alright, how do we destroy it?
I have no idea. Brute force? We'll find a way. We have to. Be ready for anything. I doubt Molag Bal left the Sentinels unguarded. I'm sure you do. And I'll answer them as best I can.
Where am I?
You're obviously not in Tamriel anymore. Think of the most miserable, depressing place you've ever been in your life. That's paradise compared to Cold Harbor. And to top it off, there's no easy way to say it. You're dead.
Fantastic.
I don't know. Once we rescue the Prophet, he can tell you about the gods and the ways of Oblivion. I don't understand any.
If I'm dead, who killed me?
A man named Menemarco. His worm cult is doing some kind of ritual back at Tamriel. They sacrificed you and everyone in this prison to the Daedric Prince Molag Bal. After you died, whatever was left showed up here. They call you the Soul Shredder.
What does that mean?
It means you're a slave and you'll spend the rest of eternity here in Cold Harbor, working under the lash of the Daedra. Unless, of course, you come with me.
Yeah, I don't want to spend eternity down here.
I wasn't sacrificed. The Prophet and I were brought here conventionally, if that makes any sense. But we're prisoners here, same as you.
Alright, how do we rescue him?
It won't be easy. The place is watched by magical constructs called Sentinels.
Oh, I already did this. Okay.
We should keep moving.
Let's go. Ooh, a boss. Bakar the Forge Master. Let's try out some of our abilities. Siphon. Bow. Ooh, that one's cool. Hell yeah.
The god of brutality knows of your escape. Hurry.
The Tower of Eyes.
Schemes can see every part of
the
tower. You need to distract him.
Alright. Let's go distract him. That's awesome. I like that ability. I got your back. That's cool. What the heck are these guys doing? Woo wee. Damn it, I fucked it up. Man, that's awesome. That one's not bad, too. Grease. I don't need any grease. I tried to bring them back. Oh well. Where is this thing I gotta fight? Sentinel. Oh shit, there's two of them. There we go.
Come get some more, you skeeving hawkers.
Alright, am I good now? What the heck is he looking at? How do we kill it? That was easy. One arrow. One arrow to rule them all.
While he's blinded, we must get to the prophet's cell.
Are you kidding me? Dude spawned right in front of me.
Fool! You will never escape my realm.
Hermamora's wagging tongue. The door's warded. We'll never get in this way. Destroying the Sentinel must have triggered these wards. We'll need to find another way in. Maybe Cadwell can help us.
Who's that?
Cadwell is the oldest of the Soul Shriven. After years of torment, Soul Shriven usually go insane and turn feral. But not Cadwell. He was already insane before he left Tamriel. Mad as a box of frogs, but completely harmless. You'll see.
He sounds crazy.
Cadwell sees things as he wishes them to be. To him, Cold Harbor is a wondrous place. It's his home. And he knows it like the back of his hand. He's usually down by the river. Let's go find him.
In a van down by the river.
One fine day in the middle of the night, two dead kings got up to fight. Back to back, they faced each other, drew their bows, and stabbed themselves. What's this? Out for a stroll, then? Lovely day for it. Sir Cadwell, yes, indeed, a pleasure. And fair Lyris, good to see you, my dear. How are you, then?
Can you help us find the prophet?
Oh, dear, well, that is inconvenient, isn't it? Tell you what, I happen to know another way in. Much more of a scenic route. Rather a fun little jaunt, actually, full of traps and corpses and nasty beasties filling up the bits in between.
Alright.
Rather cautiously, I expect. Watch your step, hold your nose, and do mind the traps. There might as not be a fair dose of running and skull bashing as well.
Where's the entrance?
Follow the river. You'll find the door to the Undercroft at the water's end. Once you're inside, stick to the light, and you'll find a ladder that will take you right up to the prophet straight away. Do give it my best.
All right. Thank you, sir.
Best of luck. Do check in now and again, won't you?
Sure.
Cadwell seems to think this Undercroft is a delightful place.
I heard her talking. I don't know where she is. How do I get there? Oh, it's this way. Come on! I just shot And no arrow came out and it killed him. What the heck? All right, let's go.
The sooner you get that door open, the sooner we can get out of here.
Well, let's do it. Press pin. Alright, let's go find the prophet. You're supposed to distract him so I can shoot him with arrows. Like this guy is doing, he knows what's up. I guess this way. Woo-wee! One arrow shot kill. Wow, this guy. He doesn't even see him. He just ran right past him. I wonder how fast I can shoot arrows. Oh, okay. That was dumb. That's even dumber. She's just standing in it. Look. Alright, let's do it.
The prophet's cage should be just ahead. Quickly now, we haven't much time. Alright, good news is we made it here in one piece. Prophet looks unharmed. Now the bad news. It's going to be up to you to keep him safe and get him back to Tamriel.
What?
I'm not going with you. There's a trick to opening the cell. The only way for a prisoner to leave is for another living soul to take their place. I need to swap places with the Prophet. Believe me, I wish there was, but I don't see anyone else here with a beating heart, do you? If Molag Bal isn't stopped, he'll destroy everyone and everything we've ever loved.
Alright, well let's beat Molag Bal.
Once it's done, get moving. The Prophet will know where to go, but he'll need your eyes and your protection.
Okay. Dead. Let's try this one. Woo-wee, that one's cool. I like that one. I like that one. Goodbye.
freedom!
I remember this feeling. It will be fitting then if Molag Bal has his way.
Alright.
Thank the divines you are safe. There is that at least. Lyra sacrificed everything that we might go free. Her sacrifice must not be in vain.
Can we take her with us?
I wish that were possible. But I promise you, once we escape Cold Harbor, we will find a way to rescue her together, Bestage.
My name is Mogwai.
That is the name I have given you. You are but a trace of your former self, a soulless one, an empty vessel that longs to be filled. It is as the scrolls foretold, but not exactly as I imagined.
Why does she call you the Prophet?
That is what I've come to be called. My true name is lost, even to me. Years of torment have taken their toll. Quickly now, we must make haste to the Anchor.
Anchor?
The Anchors are Daedric machines of the darkest magic. Their chains bind our world and pull it towards Cold Harbor. I can use one of these Anchors to return us to Tamriel, but you must lead me to it.
Alright, stay close then.
Up the stairs, quickly. We must get to the Anchor mooring.
All right, let's go. Bye. Badass. The heck is going on here?
A mortal thinks it can define me. Futile. Soon your world will be in my chains.
That does not look good.
Come, I will protect you.
Protect me! You're not protecting me. Yeah, dagger to the leg, takes him down every time.
A shard of ethereal magicka that carries the essence of Nern. Some link them to Rorkum, the missing god of creation. If you collect and absorb its power, it should restore your corporeal form. I will summon one of these shards for you to absorb.
Huh, okay.
Shard of Aetherius, fall upon us now and anoint us with your blessing. There, quickly, collect the Sky Shard.
Huh. It's interesting that he can, summon Sky Shards. I never knew that. Alright.
Great Akatosh, Dragon God of Time. I require your strength. Let the way be opened. Let these wandering souls return home. Let the will of Molag Bal be denied. Hurry! We must go now!
Alright, I'm going.
awakens once again. Come here. We must speak.
All right, I think we're going to leave off here. See you guys later.